tip for you. I buy these, I guess you call them a tarp or strap, just, you know, an elastic band with a ball on the end of it. They work perfect, the short ones, for wrapping up your ratchet straps, and I can throw them in the toolbox and not all tangled up. Morning. How are you doing today?
Good.
All right, cool. We're in and out of here. Not sure what his deal was. But yeah, so that's dropping freight off here at FedEx in New York. Not too bad. You go in to the right, there's the office. And, you know, they got your paperwork already. Yeah, they know. It goes pretty seamless, believe it or not. Yeah, you would think it would be a big headache, but it actually goes pretty smooth. Now, I'm buying the freight through freightquote.com, and you know, it sends the bill of lading and all that right to them. They did put the pro number, give me a copy of that, so now I have that as my tracking. I can forward that on to my customer. Well, everyone has all the paperwork. So I did manage to come up here before shift change, and it actually, I didn't have to wait too long. A lot of times I get up here right at, you know, 12:30 and they're changing shifts. I have to wait till about 1 to get unloaded. But that went pretty quick today. So here we are back at the gate. We'll hit the button and get out of here. Put that sign right there in the way, didn't they? Okay. Well, that's all finished up. Our freight is dropped off, ready to go. Got the paperwork all done. Heading back to the shop, and we should be home by